County Public Health has issued a smoke advisory in response to a Utah wildfire that's smoking out the Grand Valley. The haze you've likely seen around our area moving into the Glenwood Springs is coming from the Trail Mountain wildfire in central Utah. The smoke is moving out east and is causing low visibility for those who are closer to the source of the wildfire. Well, the National Weather Service says it's not a dense smoke. Mesa County Public Health says it can have an impact on those living with certain health conditions.
And smoke from that fire has been drifting around eastern Utah and western Colorado for a few days now, but today is actually the first day that the Grand Valley has seen smoke from it.
The National Weather Service says the smoke leaving our area is dependent on when that fire is contained. Mesa County Public Health recommends locals to avoid outdoor exercise.